18 cadets crossed the stage this morning at South High School's auditorium after graduating from a 7-week-long junior police academy program. Dozens of family members cheered as their names were called. Cadets were between the ages of 14 and 17. That academy, which is in collaboration with the Police Activities League, included physical training, hands-on exercises, and presentations from law enforcement.